Hey, what's going on, guys? Austin here. So today we're going to do a comparison between the ISO acoustic speaker stands and the RLX mopeds. I've been using the mopeds for a while in my studio, but I've been looking into these ISO acoustic stands and I figured I'd give them a shot. So basically, I'm just going to do like an AB style comparison. I've got two Audix ADX51s kind of set up in a stereo configuration, pointing straight at the speakers. And those are being recorded through an Apogee Duet. And I'm going into Pro Tools at 24-bit 48K. So here we go. Let's see what they sound like.
Some of those that work forces draw the same that brought crosses.
All right, cool. So if you were listening through studio monitors or a nice pair of headphones, I think you could definitely tell the difference between the two. The isoacoustics definitely bring some sort of clarity out of your speakers that the Mopads can't. The high end is a little bit brighter. The mids are definitely more clear. The bass tightens up a little bit. So overall, I think it just brings some sort of sonic clarity from your speakers, which is nice. So the Mopads, they're $45. The isoacoustic stands are $100. I think for that price difference, the isoacoustic stands are definitely worth it. So if you're thinking about it and maybe you're on the fence about it, maybe this comparison video can help you with that decision. And yeah, that's all I got for you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below. And we will see you next time. Take care.